Tottenham Hotspur in white shirts were not being given a walkover at home park. On that ground, Plymouth Argyle take a lot of beating. And Ken Malloy, outside left, attack dangerously before Spurs settle down. Malloy shot, but Spurs' goal survived. Allen to Medwin. Goal to Spurs. Spurs had found their rhythm. They pressed on the right. Cliff Jones floated the ball to the lethal head of Greaves. Goal number two. Through Malloy, Plymouth tried to hit back. No trouble for Brown. Allen to Blanchflower. Back to Allen. And he sends in a beautiful centre. Cliff Jones is there with a perfect header, putting Spurs three up at half-time. Spurs began the second half like conquerors. No resting on their laurels. Allen neared the penalty area with Jimmy Greaves ready for the pass. McLaren saves. Spurs came again. Greaves in possession. Can he do it? Spurs 4-0. Undaunted, Plymouth hit back. Left half, Johnny Newman shoots. McAnearney had a try. Peter Anderson scores. Not content with that 4-1 lead, Spurs try again, but no goal this time. Greaves again, he passes to John White. That's it, victory for Spurs, 5-1.